Yo, what up, guys? It's CineWork Studios back with another stream.
You thought they wouldn't do it?
We're so sorry that the intro got stuck there for a minute or two.
I just looked at the coffee and I was dreaming myself drinking of the coffee and I just wanted to see it.
You asked me how I did the effects for that one.
Yeah.
How did you put our logo in the coffee, he said.
The hell? Usually there's coffee and milk in there. So sorry for this stuck intro. Chill out, guys. Have some good vibes.
Cool vibes, please.
Can you guys have some cool vibes in the chat, please? Honestly, getting so sick and tired.
Axel's doing a random build. I think we're gonna show.
Yeah, we're gonna show some of the new stuff, and then.
And then Robin can play.
Hell yes.
Oh, I need to update.
You can play on Axel's computer.
Yeah, you can do whatever you want, little man.
Let me play on that. Let me
play on that.
Clip that.
clip Axel being mean.
Yeah, clip me. I promised to do a little goofs to Robin today during the stream. First weapon. Let's check out Skeletron Musician. I haven't actually...
Read the description before using it.
Skeleton music is all about hitting your ribs as fast as you can. It's rather a sport than actual music.
Interesting.
Did you guys know about this from all the movies? Vibes? Thanks, guys, for giving us cool vibes.
Oh, yeah, the skeleton has...
Yeah.
This is a new thing.
This is the first weapon with idle breakers, so little animations that play when it's just resting in your hands.
Yeah.
So this one shoots skeletron bones.
It's such a big weapon.
It's such a big skeleton.
Yeah.
But you know, some musicians had the really big bones.
Yeah, it's you gotta love him.
He's out of bones!
Oh yeah, look at that. When he's all out of bones.
Oh.
He's so sad.
Man.
Maybe he has two little bones? Two little bones.
Yeah, maybe. Are those his ribs that fly out?
Oh, we got a Russian message.
Oh, thank you so much.
Nokmokt pnete fritot can semi-work bad. I can't read that.
Oh, wow, the reload.
Yeah.
The reload is exciting.
Yeah, this is a fun one. Makes me... hopeful for this year's Halloween, that we'll have a great Halloween together.
It is Boner. Robin's voice. Robin is the in-house skeleton.
Yeah, skeleton man. Yeah, it's true. He was deemed a skeleton man.
Oh yeah, I did that.
By a real doctor.
The skeleton. Ooh, I'm gonna sneeze.
Oh my god!
Sneeze cam!
We should really hook up little cameras to our noses.
It's coming back.
Yeah.
It's chomping skeleton. Secondary skeleton.
Okay.
Why do you sneeze like a dog?
Well, everybody has their own style.
Yeah, that's true. I love this one. It's so hungry.
Yeah.
This one is making me uncomfortable.
Okay, interesting.
It's good, but it's making me, like...
Speak on that.
It's scary. It's,
Oh yeah, block.
Oh yeah. Block.
Unsettling.
Imagine skeletons being,
It's the only block that has a...
Oh yeah,
an attack.
Ooh.
But it's very fragile block.
Yeah, and every attack hurts durability even if you don't hit anything. Because it shoots the bones. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Web fix.
It's another...
Why even have two different commands?
Yeah, that's...
Those swords would go right through those ribs.
Yeah. I don't think you realize that there's a spine bone in the middle.
Also, that it's like the skeleton rustles a lot, yeah. So it's like you're gonna hit something.
Yeah, someone's never heard of the spine bone. Sorry. I'm just a bone genius like that.
Can we read about him?
Let's see. When all limbs are gone, you enter rain. Okay, lol.
Uh-oh.
Yourself by chomping at innocent bypassers' feet. This skeleton is so happy that you want to help it bite people in the face. You are a skeleton's best friend.
Uh-oh.
Enter rain, Walter. Come on.
Yeah, that's actually...
Come on.
Who wrote this? An idiot?
It's shippable, though.
Yeah, it's true. You can read between the letters.
Also, it's hard to... Like, it's the skeleton talking. It's very hard to...
Oh, yeah.
Without lips.
To find us to the skeleton's
to
voice.
To say entertain.
No lips, it's more like no tongue. Yeah, I don't feel like a lot of people realize...
How hard it is to talk without lips.
And tongue, I think tongue is the biggest one.
It's kind of like Sean Connery.
Yeah, try talking to yourself right now, chat.
Yeah.
Without using the tongue or lips.
Chat, activate the microphone on your computer and speak like a skeleton. Now is that scary?
I said it's gonna sound like this.
Scanner Ronald Weasley.
Oh, record your favorite skeleton voice and send it to the live stream chat.
Send it to a graveyard. Okay, this one has been showcased. Now I'm gonna put myself in a safe room. Check out number two. We got the crazy bat lady. She's a... A rare companion. And look at her fly in her bat form.
And listen to those
bat sounds.
Bath sounds.
Yeah, this is your new goth companion. Also, if she gets tumbled,
they want the lore.
She gets into bat form. Lore time. This older lady tried to become a vampire for most of her life. After failing, she turned directly to the source of their power, the bats. She was able to broker a better deal than a normal vampire. No need to bite or hide from the sun, but at the price of her eyesight. Vampires hate her for this one simple trick.
I get it.
We get it.
It's fun.
So yeah, she can't really be tumbled. She just gets into bat form. Very good.
Absolute bat power.
That's true. I'm making a note of that in my mind palace.
That's what Batman has.
Well, he's afraid of bats.
Yeah.
Is that a spoiler?
That's actually a big spoiler.
That's a spoiler.
So she takes off her goth glasses and unleashes 100 bats.
And remember...
Oh no, God! Oh, and when she dies, she turns into Sad Bat. And Sad Bat slowly flies away.
Does she have like a blue eye? You don't say that.
Does she have blue eye?
What are you saying? No, I can't say that at all.
What is it?
It's
Blue Man Group?
Man Group eye? No, what is it called? No. When you get a hit eye and your eye is blue from getting hit?
Oh, why don't...
A bruised eye.
A black eye.
Yes.
You it's really don't hear that as much as in Swedish, I think.
Yeah, you say blue eye in Swedish.
Idiots? You wish.
We're Swedish, so we don't know everything.
We know most of the things.
We know all the stuff that makes the world go around.
So she's pretty cool. Look at all her bats swarming around your enemy boss.
And those bats are bullets, so they will get synergized.
Yeah, you can synergize, you can make all kinds of fun bat synergies. And here comes another one! The bats have also been polished a bit since last week. They look a bit better. More bat-like, perhaps.
Batman would hate it.
Batman hates that. Oh, sad bat, sad bat. I'm gonna do a restart and we can check out yet another one. The boys have got so much content this week. Cheers to that.
It's spooky.
Damn, that's spooky. So we got the Pumpkin. This one should perhaps be rare. I haven't played with it enough. I feel like it's probably a rare. Check out this helpful royal.
I love the drops. So
it sounds so nice with the sound like that.
So quick.
So who this guy? These royal magic pumps were lost to time, just like the once powerful Island of Shoes. After decades hidden away, a discarded pumpkin ended up beside them. Mustering up a last kick of shoe magic, it was able to possess the pumpkin. Now they roam the world once again to create a new island where sweaty feet are not allowed to enter. So this is...
it was funny though.
This little guy, both of our new companions have unique ways to follow the player.
Yeah, this pretty is fun. Very, very Halloween. Halloween-like.
Yeah, let's see if we can get a little... Oh yeah, he laughs sometimes. See? Did you see that? Whose legs are those? I think at the start it was just the pumps and the pumpkin. Just a really short pumpkin.
Yeah.
And then it found the crown and the bones over time to upgrade its temporary body.
Yeah. You don't wanna meet a pump king when it's its final form.
Yeah,
you want arms.
It's like.
Oh, also, you guys. it's actually so so nice to have in the shop. It's such a loose cannon in the shop. As soon as.
Yeah.
Yeah.
such an asshole. Just don't care.
Yeah, he just jumps on everything. I mean, pumps don't understand the significance of shopwares. At least that's how I understand it. Let's see if we can get a cool kill with Pumpkin. So Pumpkin jumps on your enemies like this, and then he kicks them.
That's such a hard kick. Lovely.
Famously, yeah. Jace hates him famously. You can get some fun trick shots where he kicks a grunt into another grunt. Those are...
It's definitely a strong...
Yeah, I'm gonna make a clip to make this one rare.
Yeah.
I feel like it. Since it tumbles them?
Yeah, it destroys them.
Yeah, it's so good against the grunts. It's not as good, like the bat lady is definitely better at bosses.
Yeah.
But this one is really good at just getting all of the grunts. I can imagine him being really good at killing void grunts.
Yeah. At least tumbling them.
Also, he can tumble, so he's not like the Bat Lady where he just flies to a new spot.
So he's definitely weaker when a boss is around.
Yeah. But I feel like he still would be a rare.
Yeah, you can kind of like let him deal with Yeah, look
at that. Look at that. Look at that. I got them both.
Yeah, that's strong.
Funny. Oh, there he goes.
Oi.
Yeah, I'm glad I'm on the pump side.
Imagine three of those.
Yeah, let's see it. I love the laugh sound. It's so nice.
Oh. Hey, this is crazy strong.
Oh, the three kings. Oh yeah. When you're out of combat, they can kick each other.
Oh, that's funny.
But it's not lethal kicks, so I wouldn't worry too much about it.
What build are you going for? The pump king build.
Oh yeah, I gotta show off the death. Yeah. Wait, come get some. Here's the death for pumpkin.
Oh yeah.
The legs or the pumps, they escape the dead pumpkin to find a new pumpkin.
They become princes.
Mhm.
Because they
farewell,
split up.
Pumps.
They split up. When you split up a king, it becomes two princes.
Yeah. And these legs, when they land, they actually do some melee damage, so you can get some extra, some last kicks in.
Yeah, imagine getting the final hit on the final boss with these.
Yeah. Wow. Yeah, the crown also breaks, so they have to find a new crown as well.
Yeah.
Boop. yeah, you wanna play a run, Robin?
Yeah, I can play.
And maybe we can spawn in yet another new power-up.
Oh yeah.
Because we have...
You get to start with that one.
We have the bone button as well.
Oh, controller died.
Really?
Oh, why?
So this is a bone button. It's a bonehead button, shoots bones on your enemy. Whoop, there he is.
Wow.
Whoop, there he is.
Oh, there it is.
Oh. Oh, you know what? Maybe I forgot to...
Yeah, probably.
It's, yeah, every time I add a button, I forget to
it spawns, fix that. It spawns all the time.
Yeah.
Well, that's good for showing it.
Yeah, yeah, we're definitely gonna show it off. I can't believe our testers didn't notice that. Honestly, what do we pay them for?
Ah, they got it. Wow. Look at this.
I think so, Janik. We haven't done anything with them, but at least now we get to really try it out. One thing we also changed is buttons don't despawn out of view anymore. It didn't really feel necessary anymore.
Yeah. So when you get them, you should probably press them.
Yeah, press them, use them. Such like the bonehead up there. Oh, maybe another time. Yeah, it's not like it's hard to spawn anywhere. Oh yeah, the lore for the bone button is they are created to honor the lost skulls to Emeraldans.
Ah, of course.
Of course. Someone needs to honor them.
That's a good band name.
The lost special skull. Thing about... ooh, that's a new one.
Yeah,
we got Bat Bullet.
Bat Bullet.
Bat Bullet Lotion.
Can you believe... It's not new for this week. But the bats are Polish?
The special thing about bones is that they actually split up to several.
Bat bone. Yeah. They split.
It's the first splitter bullet.
Oh. Oh no. Wait. Did I leave the god on?
Yeah, I think so.
No. No. Don't! Sorry, sir. You have to live with us mortals.
Does this make bones another animal?
No, we don't have bone lotions.
It's in the elemental category.
Wait, our bone element?
Ooh. I really do. Oh my god.
Are you switching it out?
I prefer this guy.
Interesting. What were I going to say? Yeah, we're gonna make probably more bone stuff, but I don't think it would be a lotion.
No, it needs to affect the bullet somehow.
Yeah.
And we don't have any.
Pick it up! From the top, sir.
Heal me.
Oh my god, he is begging for it.
This doesn't happen in real life.
It's on Brutal.
Brutal!
I never
played. I suppose the way it would affect the bullet would be bouncing and doing the aimless thing.
Yeah, but we already have frogs. Like,
yeah.
It's not an animal. We have an animal theme. And we have another.
Look at Gloppy.
We have two.
Flanking.
Oh, that's a good flag. We have two animals planned.
Is that's damn truth.
Yeah, anteater and badger.
Pteragon? No, what are they called?
Pterologon?
What are the flying dinosaur?
Pterodactyl.
Pterodactyl.
I remember that.
No, but for reals, it's mole and hawk.
Hawk. You're gonna be doing more concepts today. Pathologist lotion.
Pathologist lotion.
Pathological liar lotion.
Ooh. Oh my god, you
What's gonna happen?
You gotta play it cool in the shop so you can haggle.
You can do the a companion they synergize.
Oh, they do?
Yeah.
Water and electricity turns into
power.
Power.
Beast power.
Yeah, it's a yes. We're gonna do some more Halloween concepts, right? Yeah. See if we can come up with something better. Or give us more choices for what to add.
Yeah, it would also be cool to kind of decide like which ones of the ones we already have that we want to do.
Yeah.
Because it's kind of difficult sometimes when you need to move on to the next thing.
Oh my god, the map awareness.
Where's my other... There we go.
Bonehead!
Bone button. It's like, okay.
Get bonered.
I really like
how... Oh my god. Clip that. Clip it.
I really like how...
Livestream failed.
How dry the bone hits look. Like it's like...
Oh, yeah, it's like
bone dust.
Tutankhamun.
Oh yeah, when you open his chest.
Yeah.
His chest.
I would open Tutankhamun's chest like a Zelda, like a Zelda's Link. Oh, honey!
What the fuck?
Honey!
Yeah, do we want to play on Intense?
Yeah, you want to switch?
Axel thinks he's so cool, but he almost doesn't beat Brutal.
I beat it once, it's in the stats.
Yeah, but it's not...
Well, not Twitch confirmed. Got leaked. Please change your password. Yeah, we know.
Are you trying to get into our Twitch right now?
We're gonna change the password live.
After this, we're gonna
do suggestions on our password.
Yeah. If you guys got any good passwords, let us know in the chat.
Write these down.
Feels like that's gonna get us banned. Yeah. Never write your password.
Yeah, don't write your anywhere. No passwords suggested.
Yeah, no, no, no.
We can figure it out ourselves.
Ooh! Yowza! That's my catchphrase.
Oh!
It's
really good.
Don't try it as a password. For Robin's
yeah, don't try Yowza.
Don't try Yowza and his birth date.
Mm-hmm. Only true fans knows when Robin was born.
You know what I'm doing to Lippy Plow?
You're gonna get
Flippy the bird.
Flippy Plow.
That's what I always do when I play games.
Yeah, that's cool.
Use the back shield to do maximal damage.
Let me try.
Oh, smart!
Look at this.
Smart skull.
Smart skull.
Someone crack his skull open because I want to see the synopsis.
Can I look inside that cranium of yours?
Look at this stupid ant.
Oh. Ooh.
Glitched out.
It didn't glitch out.
glitch out.
No bats!
Oh shit!
Oh shit!
Well,
ghosts are spooky scary.
That's true.
So true!
Cowboy,
after this run, we'll tell you all about the cowboy.
There's probably. I'm gonna guess that.
And it's gonna be original story this time.
I'm gonna guess that it's gonna be.
We got a lot of season desist.
This is what's gonna happen in the book.
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna say, like. Daniel Lewis and the Spider of Paradise. That's gonna be the.
That could be one.
Yeah.
The Spider of Paradise.
The Spider of Paradise.
Or like Sheriff Bill Creston.
You gotta love how every Swedish person has the same accent when speaking English. Yeah.
It's probably the Swedish accent.
you'd be surprised once you listen to other...
Yeah, like French people.
Yeah, French people, most of them talk with a French accent. Gotta love it.
But I also think that... I also think that...
guess they want a lot of Swedish TV. Whoa!
I also think that... it could, like, you can hear some
accents more?
Yeah, like someone from Skåne and stuff like that. You can kind of hear, like, different kind of Swedish accents.
Different dialects in the accent?
Yeah.
Yeah. You kind of have a Werner Herzog accent.
Yeah.
Also, sorry, the diver. We didn't mock you.
No, of course not.
We are making a game. We're trying our best to produce a product that will make you most happy.
Yeah, Robin doesn't have a Swedish accent because he was only watching American television.
I'm constantly trying to avoid it. In fact,
yeah. It's like that kid in school that talked with a British accent.
Yeah. I almost did a British accent, but I'm not gonna do it. It's mean to Adam.
that's only mean to Adam.
Yeah. Adam and the rest.
We've never made fun of British accents.
Yeah.
That's true.
Yeah, that's true.
Did you kill ants?
Yeah, that's true.
Ants with ants.
Oh yeah, I did.
Wow.
The Danish accent. I think that one sounds so much like German accent.
Or Netherlands.
Yeah.
Look at him sitting on the counter.
Oh yeah, buy it. No.
Yeah, I can get it. Yeah, I can get it.
No. Yeah.
See, this one, I want this one, but it doesn't have any ammo, but I don't. Yeah, okay.
Skeleton man.
Skeleton musician.
He did the skeleton scream.
British accents are un- no, they're not.
No, they are not. he popped out when you jumped and did a breaker in midair. And he went, aha!
Damn it. I'm having multiple times today when the boss relocates to the room I was previously in.
Stop relocating!
Maybe you're too aggressive.
The fucking sound of this guy.
Oh!
That's a lot of damage.
Was this an uncommon?
I think so.
This one is a boss killer.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe one way to fix the ammo and damage could be a bit less bullets. Maybe it would read better as well.
I mean, the back shield.
Ooh.
I want to do the back shield with an actual
back shield.
Here we go.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Don't do that, Janek. Don't do that to him.
Don't tempt me.
Don't tempt him.
Gonna write.
Get out of town. Skeleton style. They don't need to know the truth.
Skeleton style.
Skeleton style. That's so me when they check my spine.
The doctor.
Yeah, skeleton style.
We're gonna do some surgery on the fifth disc.
Skeleton style. You broke your leg. Yeah, skeleton style.
Ooh.
Ah, oh, the hat token.
Look at this. Skeleton style.
Oh my god, when the skeleton peaks.
Look at this.
Oh, do you remember in the middle of the night and you look out the window and you see that? Do you remember?
Every night.
Oh yeah, that's when Halloween comes to town.
Oh, my neighbor the skeleton.
It's horror-like.
Is that what you say when you see it? Huh, that's horror-like.
Gotta reload!
Oh, look at the... Oh,
you
oh,
look yes. like a... Like a... Like a... What is it called? Tomb Raider? Is it called Tomb Raider?
Tomb Raider.
Lara Croft the Tomb Raider? Or no?
Yeah. with the skeleton man on your back. Like
No.
Stolen him.
Yeah, Robin looks like Lara Croft or what?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep.
Sometimes when I see him in the corner of my eye, I always think of her.
That's a difficult one.
Thank you, guys.
You want to get rid of your little bulb friend for a crazy weapon?
Bulb for weapon. Bulb for weapon.
Okay.
Oh, cracked his skull right open.
Oh.
Sad.
This weapon is sick, though.
Yeah, waste a bullet on a slug.
Yeah, but it's going
good for you
back
anyway.
And forth.
Oh, look at they're like in a line up here. Look at
behind you.
Look at this.
Almost.
Oh. How good is it? I never use this weapon. I don't know why. I think it's
very good.
Kick-ass.
It's pretty cool.
It goes back and forth. It's good when the boss is stationary.
Oh yeah, people are wondering if you're gonna dress up as Lara Croft for Halloween stream.
Yeah.
Oh, interesting.
Again?
I have to find the treasure.
I have to find the treasure.
Someone help me find the treasure.
Anyone seen a treasure around here?
Tomb Raider is just a fancy word for, like, grave robber.
Oh. Yeah, grave robber, that's what I wanted to say.
Oh.
You look like a grave... looked like a grave robber.
Tomb Raider sounds...
How do you look like cool. a grave robber? With a skeleton on your back.
Oh!
You stole the entire skeleton. One could be a famous skeleton.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I suppose.
Fame is also worth money and gold.
Mm-hmm. Most famous skeletons, chat, go.
What's your favorite skeleton?
To rob.
What's Seth Green in the nerd in Tomb Raider?
He's not a skeleton.
Yeah, he's not a skeleton.
No, I'm talking about the living.
Oh. Okay. No, I'm talking about the living.
Yeah, we need to be clear on that.
I suppose you can rob a skeleton from a living as well. Leave the skin and such.
Yeah.
Jack Skellington? Oh, that's a good one, bro. I think my top one would be Greveholm skeletons when he drinks the Pepsi.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Ooh. Rat, rat, rat. Rat bones.
We got some rat bones.
My god, he came to the office with a bag full of rat bones. Yeah, there he is. That's my number one skeleton.
You died?
I died.
Good died.
You crap.
I got distracted by the rat bones.
And so we take you to the cowboy zone. Every cowboy in the chat, get ready to put your heels with spurs on.
Put your horse shoes on.
Put your horse on.
Because we're going into the realm of
yee-haw!
Don't forget your sheriff star.
No, of course not. Put the sheriff star upon the head.
We're going to the frontier.
Heavy is the head that wears the crown.
Out of can.
There we go. Okay, let's dual stream it.
And no Rick and Morty this time.
Ah, no. The story of Adam Jensen, the gloomy cowboy. Adam was always sitting outside his house, feeling sad and looking at the clouds above, raining down on his head. He was always sitting there and just looking at his toes and looking at the sky and being awfully gloomy about himself.
Until one night, when his brother came home from night school. Adam Jensen said, "Where is thy brother? Where are thy brother?"
Before seeing his brother.
Is that cowboy?
Where are thy brother?
And his brother said, "I'm home from the night school, my brother. But I didn't tell you all about night school, brother. It was electric night school."
There is a lot to unpack here.
Mm-hmm. That's a good setup for 17 years later.
17 years later, a graduate of the Electric Night School, Adam Jensen looked at his brother as he received his graduation present. Among many electric knights, but he was the grandest of them all in his eyes. Family comes first, he thought to himself. Later, when they came home to the after party, Adam Jensen brought out this famous whiskey. "Put up a shot of for both of us," said Adam. I mean, the brother. Adam poured the whiskey into the small glass chalices that he brought from the attic. Old ones, in fact. Older than my grandfather,
said the brother.
That was same.
And as he touched it, the brother died because he was still electrically charged.
As the brother was dying on the floor, Adam realized just how gloomy he was once again. He dropped his famous whiskey to the ground and he sat down outside on the stairs again, feeling sad about his electric knight brother passing away slowly upstairs. As he was sitting there and feeling gloomy about himself, he could feel something tickling his toes. It was tickling his big toe and then the other toes around it. He looked down and he saw 15 spiders slowly climbing up on his pants leg. He could feel them slowly tickling up his legs, and he could feel a slight smile on his face.
And the spiders whispered to him,
"We know why you're gloomy, you know. We know your gloom. We have been sitting in the corners of your room all this time. You're gloomy because your brother has a degree and you don't."
And Adam said, "Yes, yes, this is very much true. But it's over now. My brother is dead. And as now I'm the only brother and no one has a degree. I'm still gloomy. I don't know why."
"We can forge his electric knight diploma so that you become the degree."
"Oh, but the consequences."
"No, they will be cool."
And that was the story. Today's story, guys. What do you think?
Write it in the chat. I can't believe it went 17 years.
Yeah,
until he graduated.
That's a long, like, I can. That's so many years in a night school.
About the consequences. I thought that it was another chapter.
No, that would be cool. Yeah, so I hope everybody learned a little something from that. We're going to take a little break, and when we come back, we'll do some spooky Halloween concepts.
Yes.
Stick by. We'll call upon you when it's time.
This is a regular...
Holy moly.
Art, art, art. Goo, goo, goo.
I think of a solution. No worries.
Okay.
Two babies can become one big baby. One baby can only do one crying.
Whew, my first train boarding. Nice people, wonderful day. They respect me because I know what's up.
Are you talking to me?
Old people, they don't know what's up.
That's completely true.
Oh, that's my train. See you later. See you later. See you later.
That's funny. My train isn't supposed to be here yet. I guess I'm lucky. Or that's not my train.
That's not my train. Oh no. And they thought I knew what was up. I can't go back now. No. That would be too embarrassing.
Go on, boy. Board that train like the intelligent young man you are.
Okay, now I'm looking like a damn fool. I'm losing all the respect. All the respect of these fine people. I'm losing it. I'm losing it.
Did he just do took that? His seat.
No, of course I wouldn't. I mean, look, by train. Bye-bye. Okay, this is getting too embarrassing. I'm just gonna go home.
I have bad legs, and I also need to board that train. Would you mind escorting a little old lady like me?
Yeah, of course, I know what's up. I'll escort you to
to your train, my train as well.
Next stop, the Grand Soul Eater Canyon, everybody. And if you look to your left, the old lady will now feast on your soul. Thank you.
Oh, wait, this is my train. I was right all along.
Have you ever heard a story about traveling to distant planets? You might see something you didn't quite expect. There, there, little buddy. It's story time.
I am a space explorer from another planet.
Go and explore somewhere else.
Fine.
Oh, Papa, you always ruin everything.
Arrest my son.
We should respect the elders and arrest his son. I clap you on that one. Arresting, arresting, arresting. Resisting arrest? No. Arrest complete.
I promote you to best policeman.
Oh, so much accomplished today. So much. So much.
The older you get, the more respect people show. Isn't that right, boys? Yes, you respect me, don't you?
Time for an adventure on a whole nother level.
Yeah, Bratwurstbo, with this sausage broom, it will be crazy bananas. It's also golden.
4 minutes later, and they're breaking the laws of the universe, and even the laws of the very important law book, with their brand new broom.
Bratwurstbo, we're traveling faster than the speed of light. Adventure on a whole nother level, or what?
Yeah, I don't know. It feels crazy against the universe and the important law book.
Hey, stop breaking the law!
And here comes the important police to stop the banana craziness.
Yeah!
Mama, help me!
En garde, en garde!
4 minutes later, they end up between two universes, and it's so banana crazy that I peed a little, I think. Yeah.
Sausage time, you ate the police!
I'm sorry, I will never do something like that again, ever, I promise.
He would have said that if it wasn't so cray, but he said something like this, I think.
No! That wasn't the difference of the different universe! Yeah, we go this way, we'll enter a parallel universe where nothing of this has happened yet. If we eat Bradford's bow and sausage time in that universe over there, the problem will be solved!
Sausage time, that's cannibalism!
No, it's not cannibalism if you eat yourself! It's not like you're a spit gulper, even though you swallow your spit regularly.
Oh, he's right.
Or we're all spit gulpers, I don't know, I don't care. Let's go!
4 minutes later, and they have totally just found themselves in the parallel universe they so cleverly jumped into. Everything is banana and crazy, so to say. Sausage Sam, I think it's time for an adventure on a whole nother level.
Nah, I think it's time to eat!
And it sure was an adventure on a whole nother level.
Zelda. Welcome back, gamers.
Now it's time to be alive.
Okay, be alive.
Show the scariest.
So for the week of heart in the chat, careful be die, as we show you the most respectful but also scariest weapon we have.
That's so scary. Respectful.
Respectful.
But with respect comes scary.
Yeah, with respect comes scary. Do you want to go through the Halloweenies and put little marks or something where we, which ones we want to do?
Yeah.
Yeah. Should we do it on the Checo, but a different color? Or something like that?
We can just do like this with the same color. And then when we do check them...
Where are you? There.
I think this one should be in.
Yeah.
That's a very good one.
That's a good one.
I think this one should be...
Yeah, I was just about to say, TV girl on a stick. We gotta... We must have to... So what we're doing right now isn't confirming it for this update, but rather like which ones we should prioritize when we're making new ones.
Yeah.
Why does everything have to be on a stick? Question.
It doesn't have to be.
But it's more like it's more fun.
Yeah, and it's also like
you get some range with it.
Yeah, and it's not over the character, so you can still see the player sprite. Also, so if for example this haunted mask didn't have
a stick,
it would just be in the way of the player.
But Gravesuka looks like a an ass launcher.
Okay, I'd watch my mouth.
Take a look at it.
No, I'm not gonna give you that satisfaction.
I think.
Take a look at.
I think you should do this one, Axel.
We're busy. Werewolf. Oh yeah, werewolf initializer. I think that would be very fun to do.
Yeah.
Battle lotion is done. What the hell? Put that in the box.
Oh yeah, did you? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
oh yeah, ghost on the stick. I think that one should be
prioritized.
Should be done.
That should be done by now.
Yeah.
I'm happy as well. Pillow full of spiders. We just spoke of spiders. You might enjoy that little fact.
Ah, pillow full of spiders, that's...
Rock, paper, scissors is fun. The first board...
Yeah, that one would be something we pick up after. Like, just as a... As prank. A random one.
So we're probably not gonna do more companions?
No, I don't think so. I think...
They're very time-consuming.
Yeah. If anything, one thing I was thinking could be the Grave Companion would be a cheap one, but it isn't necessary.
Yeah, the Grave Companion is kind of fun.
Yeah.
So we could do
a little tricky.
We could do a question mark for maybe.
Yeah. Because that one wouldn't be as expensive to do.
Yeah,
as the
horseless
other one.
Headman. It's.
That one would be
expensive,
but it doesn't have to be a Halloween one either. So I like even if we don't do it now, I feel like the gray button, right? Since should we do soul bullets?
Yeah,
and
I think
if we
so.
Do soul bullets, we should just get in a couple of those, right?
Well. I'm thinking about like some weapons are so much easier to add than others,
like the Bat-A-Tat.
Yeah, more the static weapons are way easier.
Yeah, so for we have all of the bullets.
Yeah, we should probably confirm that one as well, because that's a very easy one.
Yeah, question is, should we do that one or the Batapult?
I think we could do both of them.
Yeah, we can put a checky by both.
Because they're both like static, so they shouldn't be...
Yeah, both should be fairly easy to use. Yeah.
I'm also thinking like if we do the soul bullets... then we can do the grave button,
yep.
But then we can also do stuffed urn very easily.
Yeah.
So these two could be
we
confirmed.
Can also start with the grave button as well, just to get the bullets. Maybe that's what I do next, actually.
Yeah.
Maybe that could be.
Yeah, because if we have nice soul bullets, then we can do a lot of stuff with that.
Yeah, and the souls wouldn't be a lotion, they would be like the bones, where it's like a type of bullet that we reuse, but it's not like it's not gonna be a big theme.
Yeah.
Snored? Yeah, that one is very scary as well. Yeah, the curse painting is very fun. It's It would be extremely fun to do with your breaker system as well.
Yeah, I think that one should be confirmed, or
where is it?
Prioritized.
That's a ranged weapon. Yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah, and that's using the souls.
Yeah. I mean, it could be like a combo where it's a melee weapon that shoots souls as well.
Yeah.
So that could
also
be
didn't we do like another painting that's got a piece of a wall?
No, but this it is this one.
It is that one.
Yeah,
okay.
But we only talked about changing it. So we'll instead of being a gun like that, it will be a piece of the wall.
Yeah, and then it would make more sense to be a melee.
Yeah.
Yeah, the other ones are fun, but I don't think they should be prioritized.
Yeah.
Yeah, I do like the gargoyle hammer. The idea of that one is very fun.
That one is really cool.
Yeah. I feel like we could put a check on that one, right?
Yeah.
But it's probably gonna be...
Imp on a plane wing is also really but it's probably not as easy to make readable.
No.
So it would probably consume like two other weapons or something. If we don't Spider Rider maybe?
Spider Rider.
That could be a question mark. On Spider Rider.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I feel like that's good.
Yeah.
I wonder if we should do the Bat. Ryan.
Yeah.
That one feels like it wouldn't be the design we did there.
No, it would just be like with a cat, but a bat.
Yeah.
Yeah, we should do that one.
And yeah, something zombie would be fun to add, but maybe we can come up with something more. I don't know, some zombie bait is fun though.
Yeah.
But it's probably wouldn't be prioritized.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder if we should color code it.
Oh yeah, because it's hard to see.
Yeah, and so we know like which ones are higher prior. Perhaps.
Yeah.
So let's do a little red.
We can use it as the shadow.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna put... you already did.
And the question marks can maybe be... blue? I don't know. Something that sticks out, but I guess... because we kind of need to see them zoomed out.
Yeah.
Da-na-na.
Babette!
I think we can do a lot of these when now that you're not working on companions,
yeah.
Because like weapons are much faster than companions.
Yeah, for sure. And two companions feels like a nice duo for an update.
Yeah. So do we want to do like for the maybe the question marks can be this color, something that sticks out. Does it stick out?
So what does this leave us with? 1, 2, 3, 4, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Yeah.
Do you see the question marks now?
Yeah. No, not anymore. Oh, there it is.
That's a bad question mark.
Yeah, 10 more weapons in 2 weeks or so.
It's doable?
Feels doable.
I mean, I did 9 weapons. No, I did 8 weapons and you did 1 weapon last update. I think so.
Yeah. And also, some of the ones I'm counting now, we have 1 power up. Also, the gray button would also be a... no, wait, I'm...
Like button power-ups, they're basically no work.
Yeah, the bone button we added in maybe half an hour of...
Yeah. They were basically just like drawing the button and coming up with a description.
Yeah.
I think this is cool. It feels like I missed some question mark though.
I don't think so. Spider Rider. Yeah.
We'll see how quick we can...
Oh, the baseball bat. We wanted to...
Oh, yeah, do a question mark. Or do we want to confirm that one?
It's an obvious choice, I'd say, right?
Yeah. I mean, the confirmed ones are more like they're confirmed to the point where we should prioritize them, but they're not, like, confirmed that...
We're gonna have time to do all of them.
Yeah.
Giving yourself an easier time picking the next task. Yeah. So I think my next would be like the gray button and then perhaps the stuffed urn. And then the batapult. Just taking care of those quick ones that are using the content we've made.
Yeah, something that we could try to do is the urn launcher as well.
True. That one should be...
Like, it should be easy, right?
It's just...
Let's do one on that one as well. The only problem I can see with that one is like that it's very much covering the player.
I suppose if you hold it at this point, so it's like sticking out behind you more, perhaps?
Yeah, but it would look kind of weird.
Yeah.
Maybe just have the arm be longer.
Back.
Yeah.
Like place it back here instead.
Yeah. Yeah, you could flip the chest and have the arm be like that instead. So basically,
Yeah.
Like the head is over here. It would also be more fun if this one like was like it had a head up as well.
Yeah, it would open up for some fun breakers.
Maybe we should... No, but that one could be fun.
Yeah, for sure. And that one is... like the logic and all that is easy as well.
Yeah.
And the animation wouldn't be...
No, I mean... Like, it could just be a simple, scary face. Like,
And then just having a little guy here.
Yeah. Or have it be like one of these faces. Or it's like... Or maybe... Disgusting. That's not disgusting, excuse me.
Disgusting. Maybe they could carry it in their backs, like a backpack. Carry what in, like this coffin? Yeah, when you don't have it equipped, it's gonna be on your back.
Maybe it could be a small head. Oh, what if it's like... disgusting.
What if it's disgusting? Big arm? Yeah, we could probably also just kind of squeeze this in a little bit like that.
Yeah. I like the... You can do that.
Or fell. You can do one worm.
Isn't there like a grave digger hat?
What does that mean? Like with a little lamp? No, I'm thinking of miner.
I think it's often like almost a high hat. It's like one of these.
Like a pilgrim's?
But maybe it's more fun without a hat. Yeah, yeah, could be. I think that is kind of fun, the like very small head and big arms.
I kind of like that it's holding the ledge here, so perhaps. It's just chilling like in a bathtub.
Yeah.
It's just got a bunch of...
That's fun. It's like... Maybe there can be like a pile of urns inside. So it's like a bunch of urns that is just chilling.
Yeah, it's just taking a bath in urns.
Yeah.
Now that's goth. Now damn, that's goth. You gotta agree with that.
I like it. Then he can be tapping his fingers on the
Yeah,
side.
Like... When he's waiting to throw another one.
He should probably have the leg the other way around, though. I can't see how this will...
Oh, yeah. Like on the other side, or...
Or no, like he would have the leg down here.
Oh, yeah.
It's not that important.
I don't know if he needs to have a leg.
Yeah, no. I think it's okay without a leg. No. Yeah, it doesn't need the leg.
Yeah, I think it's good like this. I like the little urns in here as well.
Yeah. Then he can be sad without the urns.
Oh yeah, that's ammo. True. It's got both hands, and then peeling and looking sad, and
biting on the chest.
Oh yeah, and then we could remove the urns as well.
Yeah.
That is the count.
How did you know?
We were talking about our favorite skeletons before.
And of course.
And of course, you can still submit your top skeletons in the chat.
Yeah.
Of course. There's no time like the present. Yeah, I feel like this is a good pool. So what we want to do? Think some more. Or try to punch up the ones we're prioritizing.
Yeah, I think that's like how we did now.
Yeah, that felt like a good second pass. Like for example, the cursed painting gun. Should we update that one with the idea of having the wall?
Yeah, So it would be like the an entire wall that is ripped off.
You could have some little pipes, perhaps.
Yeah, and then have like a big, like one of these bjälkar.
Yeah, what are those called?
Beams.
Beams.
And then you're holding that one. I think that's done.
Done.
That's pretty much.
So this is a melee, no, a ranged weapon. So it's just gonna have this shoot, right?
Or like we can make this like the biting skeleton, where it's a melee that also shoots souls. Because I'm thinking if it's only like this, then it's pretty much the stuffed urn.
Yeah, that's true. Then maybe we could also skip the stuffed urn. That one isn't as fun. And
I mean, the stuffed urn could be more fun if it's like, if when not shooting, it's like closed, but you kind of see them.
Let's see. Are you down with the signal? Yes.
Like they're trying to get out even when it's closed. So that would make it more fun.
That's true.
So it's like, and you can hear them howl in like inside. I think that would be fun. That's the worst concept that I've ever done though.
I like it. I get it. But this one should definitely have eyes like that, I think.
Yeah.
One of these disgusting faces.
Because it's then when you start shooting, it's like poof, like it's like right away it's open. And
yeah, it's like a Dr. Pimple Popper style weapon.
Okay.
How long did you guys work on Void Eagle before release? 5 years? 4 to 5 years? Something like that?
I think 4 years. Yeah. Oh, before release?
Yeah, before.
Four and a half.
Yeah. And we released it February this year. You do the math.
We know it's over 5 years now.
We know. let's figure out a new bat, perhaps.
Yeah. Well, basically, it's just like remove this part, remove here,
and then remove it. Remove it.
And then just have it be a bat.
Yeah, and it would look like the bats we have, like the bat bullets.
Yeah. Yeah, that's exactly how it looks.
Yeah.
Maybe we can...
Do we want the wings this high up? Yeah.
Looks more like
a bat up there.
Yeah.
Now, should we have the little legs?
Yeah, bats are known for their long legs.
Yeah, the bat feet.
You're working on a game. It was. I pretty much worked full time for a couple of years.
And I worked evenings and weekends for a couple of years. And it's definitely not easy.
No.
If you make sure you also enjoy the time working on the game, I think that helps a lot. But yeah, it's definitely tricky. Just make sure you stay healthy as well.
Yeah.
And listen to your body when it tells you you're working too hard.
That's the main thing you learn is pretty much How much
limits?
No, but like being active. Like it can feel like a waste of time when you start, but then you realize, well, it's not a waste of time because you get energy and you get to be healthy.
Yeah,
and
exercising, eating well, drinking water,
and not working more than 8 hours a day.
Thank you, Chaos Pabst. I was definitely working more than 8 hours
a
day. But
now we don't work more than 8 hours.
Yeah, now we're trying to keep a very...
Yeah, try... Well, it's hard to not think of ideas when you're at home.
Yeah.
And stuff like that. And I often, like, as... I think my main hobby recently, the past years, has been, like, drawing ideas in my idea book for Voidigo, but you shouldn't do that probably. I like, as long as you don't see it as work when doing it, it's probably not fine. But for me it kind of works.
Yeah, I mean, it all comes down to listening to
how
your body is reacting.
I think the most important part is like when you do it as a... When you work extra and you feel like it's a hobby, it's important to stop yourself when you start working like it's not a hobby. Mm-hmm. Because it's easy to get like carried away with an idea or something, and then you actually work.
And thanks for the follow. I'm not sure if we're allowed to say how many wish lists we had at the release. I'm not really sure what all the rules
we're kinda
on Steam is.
We're kinda
careful with that.
Yeah.
We did not have a publisher. But we did have
financial support.
Yeah. But not in the sense of a publisher. So we're self-published.
When you're self-published, you need to think about marketing and everything yourself. I did this, Axel, on the
bigger
werewolf.
What did you change?
I did the, so that it looked more like a half moon, and then like this part needs to be like a part of the round, so it would probably look something like that.
Would this one still be round? I suppose you fake it. It's not like it really needs to.
Yeah, no.
Is there any other we want to punch up? is Ghost on a Stick?
I think it's simple and funny.
Yeah. The only one I'm not super into the design of is the Bat-a-Tat.
Yeah, no. Yeah, it could be better.
Do you wanna do a new one over here, perhaps?
Just yeah, it's easier than...
Yeah, trying to cram it in there. Yeah, it's tricky. Maybe it should be more like the Bat-Bat.
Where it's an actual bat. So I'm thinking...
I'm not sure how much we can talk about money stuff. But
we can say that it requires a lot of hard work to publish yourself, to publish your own game. But
reaching out to the players.
But also... I think some publishers don't do the hard work for you either. So I would rather do it ourselves. Because we have been lucky to do so. To be able to actually have time to come up with stuff ourselves. But yeah, it's a lot of work, because you need to make a game and
all the other stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, and all the bookkeeping and all of that as well.
Maybe it could.
I like the idea of having like the pipe and then just like a bat sticking out of it.
Oh, yeah.
But maybe it should be more like the bat where it's like a.
But it's kind of fun to have like.
Yeah, like having it flutter and having breakers of the.
Maybe it could.
Bat in there.
Maybe it could be like. Be like a thing where it bends down into
a bat box.
Yeah, like a cage of bats. So yeah, it's like a cage of bats like this. And you kind of have the bats.
Hello, I'm back. What's up? Yeah, I'm gonna move this out a little bit.
Yeah. Boop. And then, like, this part goes further, so it becomes like a gun. Yeah, this is kind of fun. Yeah. It's like a Tommy gun.
Classic. Classic Tommy gun.
Yeah, that's a typical Tommy gun right there.
I could see George Costanza holding this one.
famous
mafia.
Should we take a look at how Tommy gun looks and maybe Tommy gun? Yeah, we can make this.
That's my favorite weapon in Call of Duty 2.
The Tommy gun has a cool design. I always liked it in what is it called? Time Splitters. So a Tommy gun looks like this. So I guess this part would be the.
Oh yeah, should we rotate it the other way?
Rotate it how?
Like this?
No, I think it's fine to be like that, but I think it should probably be. I'm gonna move it
further up, perhaps.
And see if I can move it. Maybe it should be over here. And then. I guess we
can move this forward a little bit, perhaps, or
do we want like the handle down like this? Do we want like one of the front handles?
I mean,
I think. I mean, I'm thinking like this, but maybe like everything a little bit more spaced out. Maybe we should keep the reference picture of the Tommy gun, so when someone actually does this one, can take a look at it.
Yeah.
But I kind of think something like that.
Walter,
yeah.
The stinger, I'm working on the stinger sound.
Yeah.
Stinger stab and stinger hit.
The stab is if you check attack 2, it's the actual like act of stabbing, like the swing of it.
Yeah. So it's yeah.
But the sting hit is the hit sound that will be played on both. So the stab is just attack 2 swing, basically.
Oh, okay.
But it's it should be like poisony or something.
Yeah. And can you guess what the weapon you'll see next week is based on that information?
We can disclose that we're living off our game right now.
Hell yeah.
Glad we got that disclosed.
We can disclose that.
Yeah, it's Robin is working on the sounds for the rare dog breed.
Did they figure it out? They did!
Yeah.
Smart.
You can pan to the side too.
Oh sure. Yeah.
It's
there. It is.
I've animated it, I will be implementing it tomorrow.
So if you show up tomorrow,
you won't get it.
You won't get it, but you'll be probably feeling the energy of it getting added to the game. I can be assured.
I think that's a good design.
It
can be a pretty big gun to make all the details work.
Yeah.
I like that it looks like a Tommy gun.
Rat-a-tat.
It's a rare dog breed.
You know? Yeah, let's should we make this one be here?
Yeah. Yeah. And then
we'll fill this one in.
A void.
Yeah. Sometimes you gotta fill in the void. Checo. You're going here. Oop. Now, if you could make a rectangle with a fill.
That could be easy.
That could be easy for me. But now it's hard for me. But I love the challenge.
So, do we... Is it,
yeah, do the better tat is so much better.
Yeah.
Now I'm feeling excited to use this one.
Do we have anything else we want to take a look at?
A little punch up on.
I mean, I think we can probably for this one we can probably skip the.
Which is this one?
Oh, this one.
There. Okay.
We can probably skip this one.
Yeah,
and yeah, just because
it's a bit too much cake upon cake.
Yeah, like if anything, we can do a fun thing where it's like bat wings sticking out of the sides of this one.
So someone keeps stuffing bats into
stuff. I think that could be fun.
Yeah. Should this also be... it's so dangerous for vampires using this one. Maybe this is... Yeah, how the hell does a front of a... Is it a box?
Well, we do have the kind of castle look here.
That's true. the castle walls. And then this front part would be a...
That's not gonna be visible in pixel art.
No, maybe it's just dark in here.
We can probably skip this part. This feels like we can do something here, but maybe not have it be another one of those. Maybe just a handle, just to make things easy.
Yeah, we could also make it castle colored, or maybe wooden is a nice.
Yeah, I think wooden around this part, so that it, like this part is probably metal, right?
Yeah. The little crank. Is it a crank? Yeah. Cranking wheel. Crank wheel.
Also,
I want... Yeah, this one is much clearer now. Yeah, this is a good exercise, I think. Yeah. Just doing another pass before we get started on them. I think you can push it a lot without it being much more expensive.
I made the pike not be turned to the camera because it kind of looked like it was kind of weirdly
perspectivized.
Yeah.
Will you make one of the weapons themed around the void? We don't currently have any void ideas for the Halloween update. It's more like the classical Halloween themes rather than what's actually scary in the world of Voidigar, I suppose.
Well, maybe this should just be like, maybe it's too much with the spike. I don't know.
Maybe. I kind of like it like a bayonet kind of thing. It's a fun theme, I think.
Like it's it could be like a like a vampire slayer's weapon.
Yeah.
And he's shooting bats at the vampires to piss them off.
Like I know it would piss me off.
He's catching too many bats when hunting vampires.
Maybe we make it like that, perhaps? Ship it! Yeah, I feel like this is a fun... silhouette.
Yeah. We could have.
Yeah, we could have a garlic. No, I don't know. This front part is just a big garlic. By the way, speaking of, Wario loves garlic. We all know this. But what does Mario think about garlic?
Probably good.
Yeah, but if Wario is supposed to be the antithesis of Super Mario, shouldn't Mario hate garlic? But if Mario hates garlic, why does he love Italian food so much? Anyone?
Don't look into it.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Could be like
I'm not certain about this part here.
Well, it's just
thanks for the follow, Coco's Net.
Maybe it should be like a rolling kind of thing.
Oh yeah, they have their rollers. That's the damn truth. Makes sense to me.
Yeah. Something like this.
Ship it.
Looks like toilet paper.
Ew! But could be interesting.
No.
Maybe with some castle-y...
Yeah, I think it's when it's colored, it's not gonna look like toilet paper.
Yeah. Interesting idea though, to have toilet paper weapon. Could be really interesting.
I mean, this one could have a bunch of garlic hanging.
Yeah, I kind of like the garlic.
Like it's just a bunch of garlic hanging here.
I feel like the lore in this weapon is rich.
Yeah.
Yeah, garlic.
A garlic front. I think that's fun.
Yeah.
Evil.
Evil, but also who's really the evil one? Sucking the blood? Don't do that.
No, that's probably not gonna get you any job.
Any damn job.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, this is quite the Batman's weapon.
We want to take a look at anything else.
Maybe we should take a little break.
Yeah.
We're gonna take a little break, just as I predicted. We'll be back in a little bit.
How did you do that?
I don't know.
I can't afford all these pancakes, and this one is super expensive.
No worries, I can work off your debt.
But you have no arms and no legs.
Not a problem.
And no torso.
Well, that's gonna be a big ass problem.
Good time pancakes.
Ooh, have some pancake. Handsome man cake.
Axel, stop being such a nerd.
Shut up, Walter. Stop being such a baby.
I have always been a baby.
Well, I guess you have. Let's play some...
Okay. I'm here.
Dude, shut up! I'm playing games.
Shut fuck up, I'm gonna drink my baby juice. It's for babies. My baby juice.
Rude baby.
I pay the taxes.
Nothing to care about, I'm just playing some chivalry.
See that kill, baby? Did you see that kill, baby? Come on.
Didn't see it.
Oh. Well, it went something like this. Whoof!
Whoof.
Ah! They're fucking archers. So unskillful. Not like me. I'm skillful. Come on.
No. No, you're not skillful.
Wow, you're really letting me down here, baby.
You totally deserve that.
Can you do a backflip, baby? Here, let me help you.
Texas!
Have you ever heard a story about a coffee shop where the coffee was a mere diversion?
Welcome to my new coffee shop!
Well, I'm just gonna leave my cup of coffee right here and walk away.
This is my new coffee shop!
Oh, well, yes. Can I please buy some coffee?
Haha, silly man, you want to buy coffee, but I want your blood.
You just lost a customer. Bye-bye.
Oh, hello. I want some coffee.
Haha, this is my new coffee shop.
Oh, yes. Coffee, cup of coffee, please.
But don't you want to give me your blood?
No.
Why not?
You should sell coffee.
Blood for coffee, maybe?
You're a vampire.
Don't reveal my secret identity. Uh-oh.
You have a cup of coffee right there.
Well, that is mine.
No, I want that cup of coffee.
Well, I want your blood. I'm not gonna get the blood. You're not gonna get the coffee. Oh, good coffee, good coffee.
Oh, perfectly executed, I see.
What do you mean, perfectly executed?
Well, you just drank yourself some holy water. I want to thank you for your help. I've been hunting that sucker for 2 decades now. Makes me almost sad to see that.
You know, we would make a great team.
Ooh. Well, I'm just gonna leave you right here and walk away. They cannot see me. They only see their precious coffee. Oh, the taste. The bitter taste.
With 100,000 subscribers, we at Thunder Humor thought we'd make a super cool video.
Welcome! Am I recording? Yes. Hello and welcome! Hello, Thunder Humor Animations. I'm Axel.
And I'm...
Shut up.
My name is Walter. 100,000 subscribers, what do you mean?
We've almost always...
We did it, Axel. We hit the 100,000 mark. And I don't care about
any of those. You can fuck off.
I'm gonna sit down.
Jesus, this is really...
I'm always self-conscious about showing my ass crack when I sit down.
Yeah. When you sit... I can see it now. No! I can see it. Surprise. So, yeah. We've got a lot of videos.
Okay, do it again. Let's redo that.
We've got a lot of...
Oh yes, it's a sweet night in Sweden, and we're two Swedish animators.
Oh, it's so nice! Oh, Jesus!
It's twice the nice. Okay, Thun Humor. So what is Thun Humor? I know what Thun Humor is. Well, Thun Humor started out making animations. You know animations. Mosquitoes. Almost mosquitoes.
Oh shit! I found this plane over there, and I thought you'd like to see.
Yeah, you can have the plane.
Yeah. Okay. You were supposed to be over there. Yeah. Thun Humor is all about finding these small plastic planes. It's a helicopter.
This is a special for you. Hey, yeah. Oh,
wow. Thunder humor. Yeah. Animations in English language.
Come on. Come on, I can do better.
recut.
Welcome back to the stream. Should we open a window?
Yes,
I can do that. My man. We were just now talking about our peanut butter glass tower. Check it out. Right next to this flower here. Honestly, kinda super cool, super fresh.
And a special way to thank you all.
Oh yeah, thank you everybody for buying our game so we can buy peanut butter.
And put it on each other.
Mm-hmm. No, we don't do that.
We put the
thank you for following Gambus.
we put the jars on each other.
We put the jars upon other jars.
Maybe I shouldn't talk about peanut butter jars as if they were individual.
And we put them on each other.
The hell we wanna do now, bros? Do we wanna play another run or?
Yeah.
Why is this bat gun visible again?
I really like the old design.
Duh. But
can I get to play?
Yes. Play him off. Oh, you wanna play with your controller?
Well, I'm.
Or do you wanna play on your?
No.
And now we take you to Walter's gameplay. Can he beat intense difficulty in Voidigo?
Should I continue?
I think this is a new run, yeah.
Well. So, many of you didn't notice that I reanimated some stuff on the Cloudy Biter.
Fools. One thing that is super nice is how it breaks walls when you stand next to a wall and it bites through them, not at the same time.
Yeah.
Like ka ka ka. That's nice.
Let's do double boss.
Yeah. Rest easy knowing that. Every dollar we make from sales go to peanut butter.
And truth be told,
that's false. Chomp chomp! Can you bite the enemy in Voidigo the game? Bite your enemy in Voidigo the game!
I'm sorry.
I'm making a TikTok. if you're wondering where we're actually putting peanut butter, it's in our oats.
To make it more yummy than one could imagine.
Yeah, it's yummier than anyone could ever imagine when you do that. And Walter's got this cool technique where he adds it to his sweet and sour.
Well, it did end up good.
It was good?
Yeah.
That's a tip for gamers out there.
I did add to my sweet and sour...
It's Huel? No. Yep. Yeah.
That's basically a sweet and sour lunch.
Yeah.
Kind of thing.
Sweet and sour and sweet again.
And I didn't like the taste of it and I added some peanut butter. And what do you know? Peanut butter...
Saves it.
Saves the day once again.
Oh.
What? I didn't see. I thought I killed that one. That was me focusing on the wrong thing at the right time.
The wrong place at the right time.
Now I have a friend instead of a long arm.
Mm-hmm. Little friend.
Little friend. This weapon is so good though.
Oh, loves to hear it. You wanna brush up on your foes?
Do it in our game.
Do it in our game. It's in the game. Voidigo.
I've been wondering if we should have, like in the tutorial, that you can actually do melee in the air. Because people are like, oh, I hate melee. And then when they figure out that you can do it in the air, they're like, oh, I love melee.
Yeah, I wonder if it should be like a reminder.
Yeah. And so some people play, like they play the game for hours and hours and never figure it out. I don't get how you don't figure that out.
Yeah,
it's because I think it's like you try melee and then you avoid it. Because it's like you need to be more on your toes.
Yeah. I also think that when we get more melee power-ups, people are gonna give it more of a chance as well.
Yeah. It's also hard to do melee power-ups because melee is so powerful.
Yeah.
So like making it more powerful is a slippery slope.
I'm sure we can figure it out.
I'm gonna electrify my foe.
Electrified?
Come here.
Yeah, I think the the way to do it is stuff like Crystal Impact.
Yeah.
Those are easy to balance.
Sorry, but cleanup crew.
Sorry, but cleanup crew.
Oh! Come so here.
It's too late.
Come so here.
Herr Doktor.
No.
Oh.
I was too afraid. Also, the health is locked.
Yeah.
So I shouldn't. Don't mock the enemies that are non-hurtable. That's a word. I'm really feeling this weapon. It's a fun combo.
Yeah, it's also a great one to do in midair. It feels like.
Is this a TikTok?
Yeah, and it feels like it's a great one to do in midair, and we like it to use it. Captain Squiggles, the hell are you talking about? I'm not sure I follow. Melee that? Combat still confuses me a little since I'm pretty new. Most weapons don't attack as soon as you click, so I miss a lot.
Yeah, it's the Monster Hunter / Dark Souls style of doing it, where you need to like learn the
swing.
Whoa, that was a
first. You have to feel the swing with your body.
Yeah, it's kind of like you get into the rhythm of the weapon. I think weapons, melee like that in games is how you can give it depth, because like if they're all like attacking instantly,
it would just be the same.
Yeah. I guess you could have like
different colors.
We could be different colors.
How's the audio, by the way? Is the game too loud? My guess is the game is maybe a bit loud, but you guys tell me. Which controller?
Axel suck at guessing.
Wow. We're using the Xbox One.
Yeah.
Controller.
Whoopa. This is gonna be a
killing attack.
Oh, no, killing spree.
I'm on a killing spree.
Come to my button.
Oh, maybe. And one? Oh, wait. They're killing each other and then.
Oh, yeah, it's my friend. Oh, it's dead.
Oh. He tried to buy you time.
Yeah. What are they doing now? Oh, here we go.
Here they go.
Bye-bye.
And that's how you do it.
That was not a lot of damage for waiting that.
Not really worth it.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe we can boost the
spawn
the elemental bullets now.
Elemental buttons.
Yes.
Buttons. I think the spawn rate of many of the buttons can be kinda often.
The elemental ones could definitely be more often.
So something I've been thinking about as well is maybe they should tick even if they have spawned. And if they are outside of your view, I don't know.
I don't feel like it should be more complicated.
Yeah.
Like if it's there, it's there. When you use it, it starts to run its cooldown.
Yeah. It's just kind of sad to see someone like not pressing the button and running away from it, and then it won't get spawned again.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but I feel like you're never in the same area for so long.
Yeah.
You don't want anything.
What is happening? Why? Why did I leave? Like, what? I continued running. I think.
Yeah, my controller is maybe getting bus dead.
Quick!
Pick your choice!
So what you want to do now is not activate them both.
Tutorial!
But I have a friend that will activate.
Oh, is it? Oh, it got swirled!
Yeah.
Sad, but so dynamic. Can we get the pumpkin?
Oh my god!
You have some health up there.
That's gonna be me.
And that's my cue to leave.
And that's mine.
You can go to the shop. You have a lot of cash.
Oh yes, I'm gonna do that. Bye.
Oh, friend.
Ooh. Lovely for me. And also there's a question mark here. Let's see what it is.
The question remains.
I think it. I'm gonna pop this in.
La 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 la. Oh, you la la lad at the same time as Blossom Bud la la lad.
Soulmates.
Soulmates for life, mate?
Never a new friend for life?
Never?
Never.
Get to the shop already!
Yeah. A lot of...
backseat gaming.
Wait, I haven't been to the shop. Yeah, this was the longest possible way to get to the shop.
Sometimes you gotta take the scenic route. Beautiful environments in this game. Beautiful.
Hello. Should I go the friend route? Or should I go...
Should I go the friend route?
I'm gonna do friends.
Yeah.
Friends till the very ends.
Mm.
Maybe I should...
Yeah, you got red bullets.
Yeah, just for a little bit of reliability.
Rat bones.
That one really wanted to. Yes.
Oh, your
friends. Make it work. Yeah, Lippiplop is dead.
Oh, did you see the rat bone swarming up?
Yeah, rat bones, that's where it's at.
Whoa! I heard conversation at the grocery store.
Have you played Voidigo?
Right? Yeah!
Rat bones, that's
where it's at!
Oh, can we get a new power up?
Whoa!
No, but this one's good.
This one's good. Synergizes swell. Oh, yeah. Rat laser.
You can't really see that it's a rat laser. You can see.
Yeah.
Maybe those should be on the top of, be drawn on top of the laser.
Yeah, it's tricky because lasers are drawn in the light system.
Oh yeah.
But maybe there's some way to
trick the eye.
Trick the eye. Yeah, we haven't gotten around to making unique icons for everything. It's very tricky with the resolution we have.
Yeah,
we probably will rework that at some point.
This is too
risky.
Yeah,
can it even be two? Yeah, it can, right?
Yeah, it can. But it's you usually don't get that good stuff and. Blissful bugs
thrive here. Yeah, I mean the rewards aren't based on like the it's the same chance for each spawn.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, but the more it eats, the more times it spawns something. So you can get two power ups if you just feed it twice. I think. I might be wrong, but I think so. Rat bone.
Actually attacking. Oh,
rat bone's
gonna do it.
Oh. Sad for them.
Good for...
The tricky thing isn't figuring out like what the icon should be, but rather like making it readable on that low resolution. But we'll probably rework it and make everything higher res or something, I don't know. Careful.
Careful, dudes.
Protectus is on its last legs.
Protect me.
He did protect you.
Let's
These
see.
These pillars are very random.
Oh yeah. I think it's a lot of small ones.
Who designed this?
Let's see if we can get more friends. Yes!
Pumpkin. Here he comes.
Right behind the logo. That was funny. Let's see if we can get this one later as
yeah.
well.
Yeah. Starman Pumpkin.
It's just it looks really fun to have like different friends.
Yeah. Yeah, very fun to have a tall friend. First tall friend.
That's a new tall friend.
My tall friend. Ooh. Don't.
Oh, this is.
Oh, it died in there. One of the legs kicked the poor.
Come on. Yes.
Ooh.
What is this? Oh, it was a portal. I couldn't see.
This is a rat person. What's up, Jack? I was watching your VOD earlier today. Congrats on the loop. On all the loops. And thank you for the sweet words. Uh-oh, there's no chance to
Locked.
Hurt this.
Come on.
There's... Protect.
Oh. Okay, I'm gonna use my friends here.
Yeah. Yeah, I think Pumpkin can really do a number.
Yeah. Come on, Pumpkin.
Yes. There he goes and bam!
Oh, damn. Yeah, this is a rare.
Yeah, for sure.
Look at this.
Oh,
other friends.
Other
Come
friends.
On. Oof.
You'll get the fifth loop one day, I'm sure.
Yeah. And we're gonna make it even more difficult, so you will be even more.
Mm-hmm.
Wait. Oh, there's one left. Let's see what happens. Hello. Whoop.
Bam. Yeah, and slam.
Yeah, it's a certain kill. Because it's like...
when he lands on them.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ooh.
I gotta.
Do you like the icon?
Yeah. I like the knees.
Yeah. Strong knees. Whoa!
And it's only a shoe up in the.
Yes! Use the pump.
I think I have a really strong build now.
Mm-hmm.
I don't have to fight anymore.
Is that a good trade, perhaps? Oh, there he goes. The legs are off.
I think this might be a good trade. But yeah. I'm also going for the later friend.
Yeah, that's true. Wait, I don't understand. The later friend?
You agreed.
Yeah, but I changed my mind. Can you not change your mind in this land?
I'm gonna go for the Starman.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, of course.
Come on, friends. Kill it.
And you can't change your rat bones.
Yeah, that's true. Oh yeah, I'm going for double bosses. Let's see what my friends can do to the bosses.
Oh, you enjoyed the toggle to run? That's fun. We haven't heard a lot of feedback on it.
I haven't tried it. Maybe it's good.
I tried to make it good. but yeah, we got a lot of people asking for it, but after we added it,
no one said anything.
Yeah, but maybe they switched over to it and just had a good time.
Maybe.
Hopefully.
Oof. Oh. Well, this is not a good place to be. Yeah, I was waiting for that to happen. Did they kill everyone? Yeah, okay. Cool.
Oh, he kicked his friend.
Can we get another
bat?
Bat. We're gonna go with
Did you see where he landed?
No.
He landed in that little square down to the left. He stood in there.
Let's see if we can do it again.
Yeah!
Friend zone.
Friend zone.
I need 20 for the...
I really love the pumpkin voice as well.
I haven't heard it yet. But
the laugh is really good. Wait, can you show off the little dance they do? Dance for us? Dance for us?
I don't think they dance.
Oh, they are probably... Oh, there's a little dance.
That's nice. Let's see if we can get the boss aligned to these pillars. I think my friends will kill the pillars before that happens.
I'm very happy with the bats. They feel super nice when they swarm.
Yeah.
Your feedback was very nice. They feel perfect now.
Well, feedback is only nice for the person that can actually see it.
Okay, and this is worthless to me now.
Okay, feedback is only nice if it's really good feedback from a cool...
Kick-ass!
Kick-ass feedback!
Kick-ass feedback!
From a dev... Oh.
From one dev to another dev... Oh, the bat laser had some cool moves.
Yeah, I saw.
I don't think I've seen a bat laser yet.
So
they have really long
range. I've noticed something that you give up when you go for a friend build.
Yeah.
It's readability.
Yep.
But I think that's fine because you're going for that build. So yeah. It's like a... Like there should be a downside to having an army.
Yeah. Yeah, you have to keep check of more things.
Yeah. Basically, everything that is not you is not enemies anymore.
Mm-hmm.
So you need to be... Like, either you need to be afraid of your friends or keep an eye on everything.
So the bat lotion makes the bullet have... longer range and then kind of fly around in a wavy matter and bounce.
This is gonna be a problem.
It does be
a real problem here.
Smaller things.
But it's really fun to have companions. I didn't think, like, when we made this game, we didn't think of it as a companion game, but it's more and more a companion game.
Yeah, the systems we have for NPCs.
That scared me. Oh my god.
When they fall down as well. No, that's Halloween. But yeah, the NPC system we have is so good for like AI versus AI fights.
Yeah,
it's so much fun to see.
We should totally make a game like that.
Yeah.
Other than this, one day.
Now, can he beat the last health out of these bosses?
I think I'm gonna just let this happen.
I'm gonna
go ahead and find a safe spot.
Maybe.
Oh my god. Well, in Voidigo, no spot is...
The legs are out.
Legs are out. Let's see what they can do.
They didn't do much.
All my friends are gone. Well,
or is...
That's a nice one. He also did the three times, and that's a rare. Like, it's 5% or so.
So snake slithers, kind of, but it's also a bit homing and it changes like direction every now and then. But I think the biggest thing is probably that it gets a lot more range.
Yeah. Oofa.
Oofa.
It has a lot of aimless movement as well.
Yeah.
So even if it gets a lot of range, it's not gonna like be OP.
Yeah.
That way. Also, I think the bat bullets are more rare, right?
Yeah, they are as rare as snakes. So bats and snakes are a bit more rare than the other one. This is... I'm winning. Oh, no, no, no! No! I wanted the
star.
Starman.
I forgot about the Starman. Oh, well. I'm gonna get a nice power-up.
Oh, yes. Got hit by the...
frog.
Oh, one. You can upgrade your laser jumps?
Yeah, I should... But the frog one... double laser jumps, that's good.
Do having multiple of the same lotion increase the chance of lotion shot? It's more like the frequency. We're not really doing chance, we're doing more of a... like you have to deal enough amount of damage for things to trigger. So when you stack lotions, it will trigger more often. Look at all your friends joining you now.
Yeah.
There they are.
It feels like these are gonna jump down.
Wait, can I just do an NPC kill in here?
Yeah.
Check out the pumpkin legs.
No!
They fall down.
Oh, well.
Goodbye!
What are you gonna do?
What are you gonna do?
I probably should give away the bounce, but bounce... No, I think that one is good for my build right now.
Yeah. You can get another protectors.
Ooh. I should do that. But we'll see what this gives me first. Let's see. Oh! Oh!
Can you get to a point of having every shot being lotion shot? If your weapon is doing enough damage, if it's like a really low damage, high fire rate weapon, every shot is not gonna be a lotion shot, perhaps. But if the damage is high, then yes.
Power-ups are always more valuable than...
Power-up!
Well, this is a good loadout as well. Also, we can get some new stuff.
That's so damn true. Not the well-planned standing spot.
Let's see what we can do, army.
Is there a map icon for the recycler? Not yet, but it's something we want to add in the future.
Let's see what we can get there.
Sword. Cannon.
No. I don't think I'm... Well, maybe the... No. I'm thinking, like, I could shield and just let my army do the... But I think I'm better at dodging than...
Yeah, and then
let's see if my army can take care of this one.
Whoa. You'll use your lasers. Oh yeah, now we can finally see how does a pumpkin work against one of these. Are they too fast?
No.
Hey, look at that.
Hey, but it's still alive. It's just very far away now.
Yeah, that's true. That's pretty good. That's good. Also, you have to also think about that. That void grunt could fly into another void grunt.
Yeah, and make a mess. Kill it. Yes. That one died.
Choo-choo!
See what we can do here. Ah!
Okay.
Oh, this is gonna happen. I think it's still very powerful as well. We didn't nerf it, right?
Yeah, we did nerf it a bit.
Okay.
Just slightly.
Now comes the fun part. Whoa, whoa.
Oh, famous Hagrid line.
thank you. I think my friends are
doing... Yeah, your friends are doing...
some real work here.
But... all of them are also dead now. It's so funny with...
And the legs.
Yeah, you see your leg jump away. There's something...
magical.
Magical about that.
Hysterical.
There's something magical, mysterious.
Koopa. Okay. Yeah.
I helped him. Yeah, we're planning to add more upon the puppeteer in the future.
I think it's really powerful to have... Oof. This is gonna be a problem.
Oh,
my God. Maybe I should do this. Well, I do have this one. I could have used them there.
Oh, it's got a shield that's extended a bit.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Okay. Well, all my friends are dying all the time. Maybe I should do some work.
You don't have to do a lot of work at this point.
Yeah. Yes.
Bingo! All protectors going at it.
Yeah, that's an angry place.
Hell
could,
yeah.
I could try to do the loop.
Yeah. Yeah. I love that. Oh, you're happy.
Let's see if I can try to not...
Which friend will survive the loop?
That one I don't want.
Don't want it. Maybe the accuracy.
Yes! The, I was on the bounce. They had the accuracy one.
Oh! That's a good one.
That's a good one. Yeah.
Perfect loop. All the companions screaming at once as he left. Yeah.
All my friends.
Oh, all my friends, yeah.
I'm gonna go all out.
Mm-hmm. As you should.
Come on, friends. This is that was not a good start.
Oh my god!
This is
what is your health at? Did you see that?
Oh my god! It's always like this when you loop. It's like, oh, you kind of feel like it's gonna be like the first level again.
Yeah. Did you see your health?
No.
Like you had so little health. You could barely see anything. It was like one pixel of health.
Oh yeah. Makes sense. Oh yeah, I only have this one weapon. Oh well. My grand friends.
Protect us.
Yeah, you're all gonna have to deal with the enemies.
Yeah, I love the swirlies of the bat lasers.
Yeah. He killed it. Yes. See what we can get here. Nothing.
Any consideration for a extremely rare one per item pool upgrade that offers a one-time revive? We actually have a revive, an ultra rare revive power up already.
Yeah.
And when used up, it doesn't get added back to the pool, so you can only use it once.
I should really get some health.
But you can stack it up to 3 times.
I definitely feel like it's a very powerful build, but...
Yeah, it's also making it harder for you.
Yeah. I think that's a good thing.
Yeah.
Oh,
oh my god!
That made it easier for me. That was a good...
Yeah, the protectors getting up in the Lipidon space. Oh yeah, this is gonna be tricky.
Or is it? Trickster! Whoa!
Oh my god.
Okay.
He got stuck in some bullets.
It's happening.
Oh, look at his health!
It's
look
happening
at his health.
Again! Come on, friends.
Look at your health.
Yeah, this is not good. Get it!
Ooh.
Yes! Oh, that was nice. Oh my god.
Oh my, I haven't seen health like that.
Yeah.
Skeleton biter.
Maybe this one.
Yeah, that could be good. I don't know. I feel like the two lasers every time you jump is making doing a lot.
But I, yeah.
Nice. Yeah, this is God Gamer stuff right here. You can try to kill a boss on it.
Yeah. I'm kind of like afraid. Petrified? Well, I should get out of here. Oh no.
What's up, Maddie?
I'm looping!
He's doing it! Looping on intense! The madman, he did it?
I am looping on intense!
Another good TikTok.
This is my new tactic, is to run away and let my friends die.
Oh, you got some health?
Why is this shrimp so fast? Oh my god. Let's bite.
Oh, you have to. Oh, you got some more health up there.
But I still don't want to do that because I'm going to get another boss.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
And I thought it was fun, this game.
Turns out it's not fun, it's evil, bad. Health, health, health. Yeah.
Who wants to kill me?
Who wants to
look at this, eat? Matt. We have a leg in the game now.
Matt, it's the skeleton leg.
There it is. There's another one. It's a new addition.
It's a new addition. When holding Stormman, is he technically held by the bum? Walter, do you know that?
You're
holding him like a frog, right?
No, like a cat. Like you would hold your dearest cat.
Would you hold your dearest cat by the bum? Don't think so.
No, I think most people won't.
Bite, bite, bite.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm biting, but I'm biting. Eat!
Batbone, batbone.
Oof. Oh, yes.
Oh,
I
nice
did
lippy
that.
Pog pose. Lippy pog.
This is some true gaming. This is a true gaming paradise! Wait, is my. It's broken.
You do get more and more items as you loop.
Yeah.
You get a free power up from killing the boss of the world.
Ooh.
And the
oh
shop
my God.
You can always buy more.
This is. I mean, I gotta do. Oh my God! Can they
stomp them?
Oh yeah.
The pumpkin left.
This is something I want to get, but I'm not gonna be able to, I think.
More pumpkin, more pumpkin. But all the mini dungeons cost after the loop? Yes! Although you can always give away a weapon and go positive. But you do get more power-ups than you give away in the world. So you over time you'll get more and more power-ups.
Yeah, you just need to be a little bit more tactical.
Yeah, you have to think about your choices more.
And believe me, it's more fun.
Yeah, much more fun than just picking everything up and not getting to think much about your game at all?
Yeah, you kind of want to do a build. My friends are dying. Oh my God.
Oh, did you see? Protectors got all those boulders back.
Nice. We won. For now. I really like this hammer. It's the range. Is
yeah. I feel it like feels balanced now, right?
Yeah, yeah. Kick him. Yes.
If you didn't sacrifice, your build will be cracked too easily. Yeah, that's what we tried first, but it's just not the design we're after.
Ooh,
that's a good trade.
Yeah. Oh, but this one though.
That's a good trade as well.
Yeah. Yeah, this is difficult. I mean, this one is really good, but I don't have any ranged weapon, so I should do this one.
Yeah.
Also, it's fun to show the new button. Is this trade worth it? No. Maybe.
Yeah, looping is definitely the toughest part
to
master in the game, but that's also how we want it to be.
Yeah.
But yeah, as you kind of get better at switching up the different weapons knowing which trade to make and
it should be end game.
Yeah. Ooh. I love the skull with the corrupted hands tickling it.
Yeah.
It looks like it's just like playing Pokemon.
There we go.
Oh, that's a web tank.
Very powerful button.
Biddy biddy beep beep.
I should probably go with this one now.
Yeah,
but this one is really good with pumpkins.
Yeah, that's true.
Should try that one with the pumpkins.
Yeah, I haven't tried that synergizing with the. Oh yeah, look at that, they're already making some.
Yeah. That's cool. Poor skeleton. I should save money for the... Do we have more? No? Loopy!
He doubled himself with his crystal impact.
Oh yeah,
oh,
this is a trade
God.
I need to do.
Speaking of the revive item,
bye.
Oh my God, it just made the skeleton into paper. Papyrus from Undertale?
Papyrus from Fonts? oh.
Do you think a ranged melee weapon would be possible? Something like double tap melee swaps from range to melee mode, though just double tapping.
Yeah, we do have ranged melee.
Yeah, but I don't think we would have anything like in Bloodborne where you have two modes of the same weapon.
No, it would be a second attack if we did that.
Like the first attack is melee and the second attack is ranged. It's probably how we would approach it. Cat bad.
You'll have to deal with my button.
Oh my God.
Where did they go?
Excuse me. I hope you have the cat bad when I'm back.
Oh yeah. I'll have to. This is the cat bat. It's a cat and a bat in the same kind of weapon. I'm just gonna wait around because I really need to pee as well. And I don't wanna get myself into a... Look at the electrical hammer. Looks cool. But yeah, I need to pee. Garfield bat. We will not confirm. We will deny. It's not Garfield. It's a cat. Garfield is famously a human in cat suit. Oh, can we get something from... Oh. Should I hand over the gamepad to Axel while I'm on the... Well, I pee. Can we get something? No, we can't. I should have planned this better. I need to pee now.
Oh, of course.
Am I allowed?
Yes. It's bathroom break time.
Yeah. Sometimes when you're looping, you have to also think of yourself. Ugh. Let's see if I can fuck up his run. Of course, I don't mean that. Garfield the cat hates Mondays, but the cat bat loves Mondays. And in that way, you can really tell the difference. I mean, damn it, use the cat bat on any damn Monday, they'll love it. Yeah, I promise. Okay, oh my god. Oh my god. I might mess up my man's run here. JK. I'm a gamer after all. So the trick to this build is using my lasers and my friends. I love how synced my pumpkins are. Oh, he kicked his friend. It's field guard, yeah. I'm not gonna throw.
You're gonna throw my run?
No, I'm not. See? I even beat one room for you.
But I did have full health.
Put on your mic, I forgot to say.
Am I gonna throw my
run? I love them jumping around, creating crystal impacts, and then falling over from the crystal impact. It feels very smart and
pumpkin-like.
Oh my god.
Well, first of all,
bat laser.
Oh my
god. Oh wow.
Oh, the, my friends.
The protectors, they reversed a bunch of bullets and also turned them into bat bullets.
Oh, that's nice. Oh. That's a lot of bats.
Oh, oh. There he goes. Ha!
Should we?
I think you should.
But my friend.
A friend for a friend? A biological friend for a mechanical friend?
I'm gonna. It's so weird, like you've played.
Yeah. The whole run without.
Yeah.
It's also so. Violent when Blossom Bud dies and screams.
Yeah. Oh my god. I don't know if it was the correct choice because I just realized that I need to, like, actually figure out where I am at all times.
Yeah, it's even harder to keep track.
Oh! But this, though.
If you get enough emerald anti-curses, you get surrounded. You'll get three emeralds. That's a good one.
That's a good trade.
That's a good trade.
And this one.
Tootum!
Oh.
Tootum!
That's a good jam.
You guys ever jammed out before? You guys got a band?
Hey Jack, do you play the guitar? I think he does.
Come here. Come to here.
Jimbot has... He doesn't have lungs, but he has an exhaust pipe.
Oh my god. I thought that Jimbot was an enemy. That's a little
This
problem.
Guy is fully confused now. Oh, wow. Look at all those crystals.
I mean, I'm gonna switch this one out. But I am so afraid of the weapon all the time. Oh my god.
Click this button. Oh, these make a lot of big crystals.
Yeah. Oh my god. Two magmoths. This might be the end of me.
Or could it? Yeah, what graphic card does Jimbot have? We'll talk with our lawyer what graphic cards we can put them in.
Ooh! That was a close one.
Yeah, this... the pumpkin spot is such a jump scare.
Yeah.
Save. Oh my god, when you're with the bros in the outhouse.
I'm gonna do this.
Yeah.
Because I'm afraid of that weapon. Oh, that was not what I was hoping for.
No. A lot of sax fuel.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to
play
a lot of music. I think this is it.
See you around, Jack.
I'm doing it.
Ultra rare to common.
Which one?
Your trade.
Oh yeah. Bomb.
Bomb. Hey, he'll be fine.
He'll be fine.
Click it.
And I clocked.
And he clocked it.
Now I need to do some Aikido damage. And damage I did.
I love how Pumpkin actually moves the bosses when he kicks them as well. So he kicks them back and forth. Back and forth.
Let's see what we can do here in the air.
Careful.
More friends. Yeah. Feeling like more friends.
Yeah.
Can we get this one? No, not yet.
He just wants you to leave.
That's the problem with friends. You have to.
Yeah.
You invite them to everything.
Yeah. If you can't. If you can't keep your friends polite enough, leave them outside the damn shop.
Ooh. I was thinking about a way to make looping more fun later as well.
Yeah.
And I was thinking like we could have challenge rooms where like you have to pick kind of like a mini game, like the mini game where you
right on the button
sacrifice. Oh, is, I need that button. I need it to be clicked. Where you sacrifice your the looping mini game.
Oh yeah.
Imagine a mini game like that. But it's like you enter a dungeon,
mm-hmm.
and you have to quickly pick which power-ups in your build that you will have available inside of that dungeon. But when you leave it, you have all the power-ups again. But it's like you have to quickly pick the build for only that dungeon.
Like you only get to pick 3 power-ups to...
Yeah, like something like that. And you need to be quick. And like those dungeons...
It could be fun to give you some time as well. to be like really, you try to figure out like what do I really need to.
Yeah, but also where you can like accidentally pick wrong.
Yeah.
So it's like the same mini game but in a different setup. Somehow.
Yeah. Yeah, it would have to be completely unique, I think.
Oh. Come on, protect us. No. Okay. I think we can beat these.
Yeah, Jace is not a fan of Halloween.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh fuck! That was a bad place to be. Yeah. Click this one.
Click it. Oh, another angry protectors.
Oh, and I won.
Okay.
More bats.
Winner's dance, winner's dance. A Plinko board that selects the items? Yeah, maybe. I feel like maybe you want a bit more control.
Yeah, I like the laser kind of thing where it bounces, but maybe a different setup where it's like you need to, like it's maybe like this and it's like they're up there.
Yeah.
So like kind of like breakout, but
like you're aiming up.
Yeah. That was not good.
You can't win them all. You should heal though. You shouldn't be so proud. Angry Birds. Oh yeah, we could do... You get to teleport to Angry Bird World. And the pig has your item.
I'm gonna be bold.
Hmm. Fortune favors the bold.
Also, I'm not doing melee anymore, so I'm gonna do that.
No.
Yeah? Wait! Oh. Oh.
Yeah. Fortune favors the bold.
So I'm gonna I'm gonna show you all how you use a saxophone.
And you teleport to Finland? You imagine?
Is that a thing nowadays?
Yeah, you teleport to Finland and you have to fight with the Angry Birds.
Of course.
Against the pig.
Oh, yeah.
No!
I felt the bad timing for the jump right away. Wait! Wait! My friends are getting decimated. Oh, that's not good.
You got the... That's not a great first room.
Yeah, I know.
Maybe snake egg could be good.
Yeah, probably.
Okay, did you're they kill? Safe. Yeah.
Oh, I need to. Yeah, probably snake
snacks
egg.
Snacks for snakes. Snacks for snakes.
Yeah, let's die.
Yeah, it's the Brazil gun.
Ooh. It's one of those.
Just one of those days?
Oh, it was the empty room.
What do you guys think of the companion's health bar? For me, it's just kind of feel redundant. It could be turned off in the settings if you want to, if you don't enjoy it.
Oh, do we have a setting for that?
Maybe I'm talking shit.
Did we
not add a setting for it?
I don't know.
Could you check real quick? Interface? Friend health, yeah, look at that. So, if you don't like it, you can turn it off in the settings.
I like it.
Me too. But...
we're mere game developers.
Yeah, we give you the choice. Yeah, don't worry about it. But yeah, personally, I want to know when my friends are dead, but maybe that makes me a psychopath.
Yeah.
Dirty damn game dev. What does that mean?
Did I?
You died! But so he begins again?
And get hit right away. I thought you had a little bit of...
You do, but you only get 60 health back when you respawn.
Ah,
you don't get the full.
I see.
Oh! Lucky.
That's like the best button.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
Like in your path as you're running.
These kill me!
Can he beat the first loop on intense with the help of all his friends? Frontal kick. Oh, this is tricky.
That was just luck. And
did
death.
It!
But
not so cold protector's shot this time.
Well, I guess I can do a loop because
yeah,
I'm
we can
die.
See just how many will survive.
Also,
oh, look at the portal. Oh, it missed.
Where are you going?
Oh.
Yeah, let's see if I can. I'm gonna hit everything in this portal mini game.
Intense for me is normal
cat.
Mode. That's cool.
Cat away.
Cat away.
I didn't want to. Oh yeah. Okay.
He's going fast and loose. Fortune.
I think it's funny how we made sacrificing power-ups fun.
Yeah.
Because it's like.
That's hard.
Yeah. It's a hard thing to actually pull off.
I have an idea for puppeteer boss fightings for the to prevent people from eating cheese things. Yeah, write it down in the Discord.
Yeah, we're gonna do a pass on stuff like that later as well.
Bats, bats, bats. Oh, kick his friends.
Kicking friends? Not
cool.
How did you know?
I've tried it.
Okay.
I learned it the hard way.
The bats are so vicious.
Yeah. And then all three pumpkins jumping in after.
Yeah. Oh wait, I don't have that much HP.
Yeah,
anyway.
you have very little health and no revives.
Yeah, this is gonna be the end of this run. Mm. But as we usually say, we want runs to kind of end here.
Yeah.
That's our... Well...
The legs!
Will they hit this one?
No.
It would be fun if they clicked it.
Yeah. No way. Do you have two weapons? Maybe you should have a finger.
Oh yeah, to sacrifice. Now I have a finger to sacrifice.
Have you ever sacrificed a finger to your uncle when he says, pull my finger?
Look at the bats!
Oh my god.
Oy, oy, oy.
Big bat attack.
This is so much fun.
Oh my god, the bats!
Yeah, bats.
That's so fun.
Bats.
Bats rule.
Yeah, bats rule.
Kick ass bats.
Look at the bats doing work. But I do want. Frog lotion. I want a frog bat.
Yeah. Froggy bat.
And I'm gonna get it.
Hey, he wants it, he gets it.
Hey. Gunther wants it, Gunther gets it.
Gunther gets it.
I've actually never met any German named Günther.
Mm.
I think that it's like Sven with Sweden.
Yeah.
I think it's like everyone says that as a
My grandpa's
German.
Name was Sven. Fun fact.
Oh,
but I've never
awkward.
Met anyone else.
No, me neither. I met your grandpa.
Grandpa shoutouts. O-button.
Open button style.
Both your grandpas were named Björn. That's a good grandpa duo name.
That's a grandpa you would want.
This is my grandpa Björn, and this is my grandpa Björn.
Is this a TikTok?
That would be great.
Well, maybe I should mix it up.
Yeah. Snake, snake, snake.
I'm sorry, all my pumpkins.
Yeah.
Look at
well,
the ice.
Ice hand.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you're kind of helping your pumpkins from not falling over so much.
Truth. Truth.
Oh, lock the door.
I need some ammos. But first, get on over here. Dippy.
Here we go.
No. Yeah, well. I'm gonna go ahead and leave you guys.
L-E-A-V.
Ooh. So let's see what we
can do here.
That's a given. This sword kind of looks like a gun.
Yeah.
Ooh, this one could be good.
Yeah, that could be good.
That's a reliable one. Still waiting for my death.
I'm waiting. Oh, this is
haha!
Three of them. Oh, no. They'll figure it out.
Yep. Wait, did they?
Killed
all the friends. They are
and two are still alive.
They're super powerful.
Yeah,
that's crazy.
Yeah, those are probably very tricky for the pumpkins to land on since they move around so fast. Oh, three of them came down at the same time. That looked very cool, though.
Yeah. That boss is gonna get that button. Boom!
Oh my god! And look at all the bats that came with it.
Yep. Yeah, that boss is
The Weptic button with bat lotion, since they do so much damage.
Yeah.
That's awesome! Kick-ass! Kick-ass style.
Uh-oh. This is...
Uh-oh. Bad spot, bad spot. What's he gonna do?
Oh, this is happening. What are we gonna get?
No.
No, no.
No thank you, no thank you.
Did I see a Weptic button? Death.
Oh, no! No.
That's not good.
That's
a weird one.
That's a weird one.
It's probably due to me being dead and a friend NPC.
Yeah, we're gonna figure that one out. I'm glad it happened.
As I died.
Yeah. It didn't ruin anything other than a cool death, perhaps.
So it's not a freeze frame. The game actually crashed.
Yeah. And such things happen sometimes, but...
It's probably pumpkin, something with pumpkin and you being dead or something.
In a
loop, maybe. I don't know.
Maybe it's just when two become one. Here's what we did. Oh yeah, I guess we don't have much to show off today. We did a new bat attack, and we did some revisions on the bat and the urn launcher.
Yeah, I really like the urn launcher now.
Yeah. Yeah, these are gonna be fun. So yeah, thank you everybody for coming by and having a look and having so much fun with us. It was crazy fun for you guys today.
Yes.
We'll see you next week with almost as much fun, hopefully.
Happy scare!
Happy scare!